When China first invaded Tibet in 1949, just after the end of the Second World War, just after the beginning of United Nations, when most of the countries were at that time just beginning to become free and independent, that was the time when China invaded Tibet and they killed thousands and thousands and thousands.